Veteran Nollywood actor Chike Osuji is dead. He passed on at the age of 65. Special Assistant to the President of Actors Guild of Nigeria, AGN, on Media and Publicity, Achendomi Smith, confirmed the demise. Osuji was a native of Umuokoro Awika in Aweri North local government of Imo State. He is survived by his wife and four children. The deceased featured in movies such as The Book of Paragons, 40 Days in the Wilderness, The Governor, among many others.